All right, here we go. Can't play anything, won't be able to play anything first turn, but I guess that's fine, because that's a really good card. Are we playing the same deck? We might be playing the same deck. I'm done, yeah. Yeah, we're playing the same deck. They can't block, so you might as well attack me. Mountain. Why is it doing that? Okay. Mountain. Ring of the Killed. Card's more valuable than mine. Not stupid. You can activate its ability. I know. Well, that's maybe I am stupid. All right. Play this, and then play this, and then play this. I have the man to activate its ability. So well, I guess I will. Oh, okay. Works for me. Sweet. Okay. They are running out of cards. Play this. I will be drawing cards. Okay. Okay, discard. I will be keeping the Bonecrush Giant. Okay, so Volcanic Salvo. Oh, I can play that for two reds. Okay, so actually let's play this though. Get rid of that. Cancel. Give me this. Okay. So I will back with this and go. Rampart Smasher. And I win. Are you doing good, Simple? Sollessa. As it says right there. Okay. All right. I don't know. I will be keeping that. I will need that draw. What are they? Black red? Yeah, black red. All right. Oh, yeah, with this and this. And then I'll play this, and then the Nessian Horn Beetle next turn. Okay, I need to get rid of that thing. Play this. The Nessian Horn Beetle. No attacks this yet. They're going to be able to activate its ability. They are. But they don't. Ah, okay. Why did they do that? It doesn't have haste. That wasn't very smart. Okay, give me... Oh, okay, now I'm getting into the territory of I don't know what to play. Okay, give me Rana, Heart of the Keld. And no attacks yet. Smasher, okay. No, that's fine. Okay, 5 mana. So I want... I want to play this. Is this? Oh. Yeah, I know. Okay. Perfect. Okay. So I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Six mana. Perfect. Okay. Go ahead. Another one. Okay, so got a lot of mana. Just give me some red. Play this. Play this. And play this. Gonna get this next. Raise down. Oh, Terror of the Peaks next. Okay. Mana. So let's do this. Tap this. Give me that. Okay. And now activate her ability. And there we go. I might need a mulligan. Risk. That's a risk. I don't really need volcanic salad. I'm going to mulligan. That's a bit better. Cool. not need two Hornbash mentors. Okay. Playing the same goddamn deck again. Oh no. Oh no. An island? Okay. Maybe not. I'll be able to play the Rampart Smasher next turn. Draw a card. Green deck. Interesting. Very interesting. I feel like I'm gonna get unsummoned or something. What's this? Interesting. Okay. So, play me the Hornbash Mentor. And put a trample on that thing. And play this. And play this. Okay. Ooh. He's gonna kill that creature. Unfortunate. Becomes a 5/5. No. Damn. I was hoping it would block it with the Titan Ape. That works though, I guess. I am done. Step trample. That's unfortunate. Resolve. too many lands, I think. Not drawing enough creatures. Alright, they're both attacking. So I could kill one of them. Can I activate its ability again? I need to get rid of that. Oh, that's flying. Okay, see. I will take it. Yeah. Another one, huh? Okay. Warden of the Chained. How much do I get for doing this thing? Two. I might be down. Messed up. Shouldn't have activated its ability last turn. Sacrifice one of these things to block it. No, doesn't matter. Oh, nice job. Ah, well, I lost one finally.